Okay, we made it to St. Louis. There's the Millennium Hotel where the Steel Guitar Convention is. Just ran into an old friend of Bruce's, Frank Parrish, over there in the parking lot from Nashville. And anyway, I'll turn it off now till I find something. Here's the St. Louis Arch. We'll get a little closer to it. And here's the hotel we're going up in.
No, that one's
the Pico.
Let's see.
And Grumpus.
Grumpus, we're in St. Louis.
Okay, there's Steve.
This is St. Louis, Missouri. The date today is...
It's already on here. The date's on here. I'm putting it on.
Oh, it's on there.
So disregard.
Happy birthday, a day late.
Hazel Helms from
Hendersonville. The volunteer state.
Can you make those friends?
Yep.
Oh, everything in there.
Hey, I got a question for you.
Make sure it's a simple one.
That's very simple.
Watch. Did you ever know Lee Wheeler?
Should just please.
Lee Wheeler. Made steel guitars in Nashville. He made them.
I couldn't give it away to anybody.
Right.
No, Paul Franklin didn't want it. So I put it in the pawn shop and went back and got it. Left it there.
Well, when I play, sometimes I take. Sometimes when I play, and if I don't use the string, I just take it out.
Well, that's great. Right.
My buddy Bruce. Yes,
sir. Hi,
Bruce. Bass player.
Nice to meet you.
I got you before.
How you doing?
You'd know me, I'm a hugger.
he hugs everything.
You can hug me if you want to.
I do. Nice. How you doing?
It's a good thing. Yes.
I don't know if you're in a place or not, is it?
Sure. Right on there?
To Evelyn?
Yeah.
Did you come down with Steve? Evelyn has been my guitar teacher for 65 years.
I drove down in my baby machine.
Oh, wow. Great. Not true. I'm 59. She's been teaching for 69 years.
I like to have a man. I have a man.
Thank you very much. I've been basically playing with a pick for most of these years. But the last few years I've been trying to play without a pick.
Well, yeah,
right. I'm trying to play with a steel too. You got to play with that right hand.
Right. I used to play a Fender 400 and Telly.
That's a good question.
I
sold a bunch of Tellys. I had a Broadcaster.
I had a cord on it.
Thank you.
and he sees all the bricks. Jackson, I saw Tommy's fiddle one time, and it just was a flat bridge on it. And he played with loose hair, too, so he didn't really get on all of it. Would you put Potter and Jackson on the record? You had orchestra on it. Well, they played two or three parts of pick.
Well, the front doors are ringing and the back doors are knocking. Can't come, baby, because I'm doodly-doo-doo. I'm a midnight flyer. I'm a night walkman. Grab me the steel out of the club park. Doodly-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I'm a midnight flyer. I'm a night walker. Well, the front doors are ringing and the back doors are knocking. I can't come late because I'm too busy rocking. Doodly-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I'm a midnight flyer. I'm a night watchman.
All right.
I own it.
You own it.
Bumping
me out, Kitchy.
I'll never ever make you cry.
sell my steel guitar.
Hold me close when
it's the special one that you're interested in.
Hard.
Let's go downstairs, Grant.
Look at the size of those flower pots over there. Let's stand by one so I can see how big they are in comparison. Well,
thank you.
look-alike that we finally got to meet. We were thinking she was this fictitious person, a figment of Steve's imagination, because we had never seen her.
She's really real, and yeah, the lighting is bad here.
Figment.
Speaking of figment.
Did you get something better to do?
I thought in case you smiled, I'd actually catch it on film. Oh, there we go. Ah.
Yeah. See if you ever heard this.
Yeah, yeah. Walking after midnight.
Mm-hmm. I played that. Passing on.
Oh, that's you? That is you. Okay, cool.
That guitar.
What tuning is that?
Walking after midnight.
No, this whole tuning here.
E6.
E6.
V13.
Get one of those cards here, Don.
E6.
You got them all written down
up
there.
Are you interested in my tune?
Well, the thing of it is, I do play a steel guitar. But this is what got me interested in playing to begin with. It's an open Don Helms.
Well, that's my tune, and that's the string gauges that I use. If you're interested, you can have it.
I would love it.
Song to play for me because I don't play stuff very fast, very good. But I was fortunate in Atlanta. I had a great guitar player join me on this album project in the Steel of the Night, And we did an old Ricky Skaggs song called Highway 40 Blues. And it, most of you know, it's got a kicking guitar part and a pretty dadgum good steel part, which I'll probably mess up. But this is Steve Pinico. Patico, I'm sorry, Patico. I want to say it the other way, Patico, from Done This Together. So you'll be as surprised. I mean, I'll be surprised as you are about how this turns out.
I hope you're playing the key of E.
I think we're tuned. That's amazing.
One more time. or slow?
Whatever you
want. Sure. Let's do a shuffle.
Steve has graciously agreed to stay up with me and kind of give me some moral support and some musical support here as well. A great guitar player. If you would give another round of applause, my brother. Thank you. Here's a good old country fashion, you know, just good old country shuffle, the kind like we all learned to play when we were kids and teenagers or whatever. This is an old Bill Anderson song. You might recognize one called City Lights. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Again, if you would, a round of applause for my friend, Mr. Steve Mico. Again, I'll be around to answer any questions. Come on, pick up your CD. I mean, I brought it for you. No. Again, Mike, thanks again for everything you do for PB.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. play there when Gene
was out there.
Okay. Does he want some dinner music? Okay. All right. Try it down, Williams. Put some words in it.
Till the sun falls from the sky.
Where's Lloyd?
Does all need